smaller than the other animatronics, and it allows him to fit into the vent. So if he does move at all, and you see him climb into the vent, you can trigger the vent to let out a lot of heat, and the heat can cause the metal surroundings to become really hot. So of course he's going to get away from that to avoid circuitry damage. Don't worry though, I doubt the circuits will actually get damaged, so I don't have any risk of rumbling damaging them. Speaking of damage, beware of using the vent, which was why the vent was opened in the first place due to maintenance. So if it does get fixed, use your circuit. Just like the speaker when the camera gets broken. I know, the equipment we have here isn't that powerful. But that should be all that you need to know. See you in the morning.
To return the call to your normal call rate, press hash.
Take my burgers. Well, no.